That tour was really interesting, don't you think?
There is still magic in our world, even if very few believe in it.